We are back with Mass Effect Andromeda, and while I was on the Tempest, I received an email about the AI hacking people. So, apparently they are present on Kadara. So I'm coming down here to take a look. Also goes back to my previous annoyance of go off planet, get quest, return to planet, rinse, repeat.
Ryder, perfect timing. You saved me the trouble of looking for you.
Something wrong? Have there been more murders?
Nothing so morbid. This is actually a personal favor. A business rival, Zia Cordier, lifted cargo I was moving for a client.
You want my help getting it back?
We worked so well together on the Rokar job, I thought you'd be willing.
What did she steal?
No idea. Client paid extra for privacy. Considering my fees, it must be valuable.
You didn't check?
Honor's got a price. And the client paid it.
How'd this rival of yours get hold of your cargo?
Her usual tactics. Got my middleman drunk, then stole his ship.
Sounds like you know from experience.
Please, I keep to a 3-drink maximum when I'm on a job.
We cut the profits, 50-50.
60-40. Final offer.
Deal.
When she stops in Kadara, Zia drinks at Kralla's Song. We'll start there. See if Umi heard anything that could help us.
Boost. That boost upgrade is one of the upgrades that you can get in the development tab on the Tempest, so I figured I had more than enough resources for it, except for the Ezo, but you know, that's not impossible to come by.
Hideout of those hackers who attacked Sam. Everyone remember, these people think their virus worked.
Sam's gone, and I'm on their side.
This'll be good.
Private channel only once.
Welcome to our sanctuary. I'm Catherine Nye, Knight to my colleagues. I wrote the virus that freed you from Sam.
I don't know how to thank you.
I'm sorry your father did this. The Initiative's use of AI could doom us all, and you were the first to suffer.
Did your virus kill Sam?
Sam has been reduced. It's harmless now. I saw the folly of merging humans and AI in the Milky Way, a Black Ops project called Overlord that created a monster. Many died, my son was hurt, and the young man used as a host was consumed. Every Pathfinder risks the same fate.
I'm glad to be free, but Dad designed Sam to work with a human mind.
The Koryans designed their Geth machines to sweep floors, and they became an unstoppable army. A super-intelligent AI understands our world very differently. Anything might provoke it. Nothing could stop it. Excuse me, I have work to do. Unless you have questions.
If you're afraid of AI, why join an organization that uses it?
We needed an escape. I thought the Initiative was using shackled AI for research. When I understood... Well, a firefighter doesn't run away from a fire.
What more can you tell me about Project Overlord?
A Black Ops experiment by mad scientists to merge a human mind with synthetic intelligence. Their creation was a horror. I paid a heavy price to get my son out.
You think the Pathfinders could be overcome by their AI?
Worse. If the Initiative thinks the human AI merge works, they might roll it out to everyone. Imagine Sam's power in the hands of people who weren't ready for it.
I shouldn't keep you.
Thank you. Don't worry about Sam reconnecting. Our AI detector is always watching.
That's good to know.
The virus was a beginning. I'm about to make sure the Initiative never repeats its mistake.
Pathfinder, it's unlikely an AI detector could discern our private channel. However, this may not be true for your scanner.
Knight's planning something big. That's not good.
She's dangerous. Let's find out what's up. Discreetly.
Oh, welcome. I'm Laveria. I'm so glad Knight's virus worked. Do you need anything?
It sounds like Knight is taking all this to the next level.
Oh, yes. Very soon now.
Has she told you anything?
Not much. Alain, her son, would know more.
Why did you join Knight's movement?
I know. Me, an underground hacker? Back home, I was concierge on the Citadel. I coded games for my little sisters. They played together, walked to school together.
And when those Geth machines attacked the Citadel, the Geth impaled them on spikes. Together.
Oh, crap. That's horrible.
That's why I left for Andromeda, and why I joined Knight.
It's a relief to be free, but Sam wasn't so bad. Each AI is different.
None of the Geth who attacked the Citadel stopped the others from hurting my little sisters.
I'm sorry. Sam would have been sorry, too.
Really? It would? Well, thank you.
See you later, Laveria.
Bye. Come by anytime.
This must be tough to hear, Sam.
Those AI are the product of a different civilization. Ours will be founded on organic-synthetic partnership. I bridge the hard-earned lessons of the past and the promise of the future.
Looks like Knight's personal console. Sam, can you get into it?
Yes, but my access will trigger the AI detector. You'll only have one chance.
Okay, let's wait until we know what we're looking for.
Thank you. You must be Ryder. Alain. My mother's in charge around here. But you're a celebrity. Sorry I can't show you around. I'm stuck sitting here for a few more hours.
Is something wrong?
I'm fine. Just good old Project Overlord. Still kicking me when I'm down. When Mom has... Nope. Can't talk about that. Do you need anything?
Anything you can tell me about Project Overlord?
Black Ops guys trying to make a VI human hybrid. They hired my mother as a programmer. They told me I was a candidate for the human part. And, hey, not like my body was doing me any favors. But my implants got hacked, and Mum said we're leaving. Lucky me. Overlord went downhill fast.
If it's all right, can I ask you why you need all these machines?
I had a serious infection in my nervous system. I use spinal implants to walk and, you know, bathroom stuff. But while my mother was working on Project Overlord, my implants got hacked. They still work. I just have to sync them a few hours a day.
Your mother seems to have plans.
Mum's always got plans. A big one's coming up.
Nothing else you can tell me?
I would. But you just arrived. I learned the hard way. Trust has to be earned.
I've got to go.
You know where I'll be.
Pathfinder, I believe we can fix Alain's implants. I have schematics for an appropriate device. It will require time and resources.
Or I could start scanning, but that's risky.
I know that there's some R&D terminals in the slums, but, well, there's one right here. Special items. Oh, damn. I've two. Resources. Yeah, totally require resources.
got targets!
Ella, I put a little something together. This should help fix your implants.
Are you serious? Yeah. Yeah, I can feel my nerves waking up. When Mercury goes down, Mum will lose her mind over this. Thank you.
No problem, Ella. Your mother seems to have plans.
Mum's always got plans. A big one's coming up.
Nothing else you can tell me?
Sorry. Mercury is sensitive stuff. I wish I could.
I've got to go.
Thank you again.
Mercury. Sounds like a code name for whatever Knight's doing.
This will enable me to find any relevant data quickly.
Let's search Knight's console and see what she's up to.
Security protocols breached.
Bring up anything tagged Mercury.
Files found. Mercury. A strike to prevent any future AI by destroying all quantum computers on the Nexus.
Damn it. You could use those computers to create AI, but right now they run half the station. A lot of people could die. We need to stop Knight. Now. But quietly. Okay?
What can I get you?
Actually, I'm okay.
Whatever.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
That's my line.
Ugh. You want a drink or a room?
Information, actually.
That'll cost you more than a round of drinks.
My friend's good for it.
Put it on my tab.
See?
What do you want to know?
Sia Cordier. She been around recently?
You mean your ex? Yeah, she was here.
Was she by herself, or...?
No, she was with a Salarian.
shifty guy I'd never seen before. Maybe it was the charlatan.
Anything's possible. You overhear their conversation?
They were planning to meet someone at Spirit's Ledge.
Thanks, Umi.
Whatever. You didn't hear it from me.
If you check the meeting spot, I'll follow the collective lead. Doubt Zia was meeting the charlatan, but you never know.
I'll call you when I get there.
Thanks, Ryder.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
No one's here. Guess we're too late.
Let's look around. Maybe Zia left something behind.
Something is built into these rocks.
Gotta be a way to get inside. Sam?
The lock is controlled remotely, perhaps by something nearby.
Maybe this will get us inside. Think I found something. Looks like a wire. Here goes nothing.
That it?
Reyes, I found a data pad with what looks like a nav point.
Must be where Zia's hiding the cargo. Probably left that behind for the buyer.
Why not just tell the buyer directly?
Frequencies can be hacked. Dead drops are considered safer, especially for a big sale.
Did you find anything on your end?
The Salarian is a fence. No direct connection to the collective. My guess is Zia met him to find potential buyers. Let's follow up on those coordinates. I'll meet you there.
I know how to get halfway there in a hurry. Actually, I know how to get more than halfway there.
Shuttle could be Zia's. It's empty.
What if this was all just some elaborate trick to get you here?
You mean there was never any cargo?
Bravo. I knew you'd figure it out eventually.
Zia.
You could never resist a big payout.
What can I say? I'm a greedy man.
That's why you don't have any friends. You're selfish.
Skip the small talk. Why'd you lure Reyes here?
He's been taking all the good jobs in Kadara. It's gotten more than my attention.
So what? The local smuggling union got together and decided to take me down?
Something like that.
Ah, shit.
Move in.
Enemies! Nice work.
They never give the bosses anything. Health, shields, whatever. She was, like, just as much health as an average raider.
I knew I wasn't popular, but I never thought the other smugglers would team up against me. Kind of flattering, actually.
You'd be smart to keep a low profile.
Discretion is my forte. All that effort and no credits to show for it.
There are a few less smugglers in Kadara. Think of it as thinning out the competition.
You and your silver linings, Pathfinder. I should clean up this mess. Zia was a piece of work, but it feels wrong to leave her out in the open. Go on. I'll take care of this.
Return to the Tempest. And do. Yep.
Oracle's ready to talk to you about the Ket transmitter.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Hey, can I see you in the med bay?
VidCon channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Ryder, how's my favorite Pathfinder?
Suvi said you called about something important.
Thought you could use a night off. Sloan's holding a get-together for the locals. I managed to snag an invite. Care to be my plus one?
Sloan doesn't seem like the party type.
She sees these events as a necessary evil to keep the people happy.
I'd never say no to free drinks.
Especially from Sloan's reserve. I'll meet you outside Outcast HQ.
Gil, here's that Ket transponder. The spy used it to get his orders.
What do we need from it?
The location it points to. Should give us a fix on the Archon's ship.
Right.
Think you can figure it out?
I've been looking over the Ket tech we found so far. It may be a different galaxy, but physics still applies. Only so many ways of communicating across space. There. Give it a shot.
Did you connect the...
Shit, turn it off. Careful. That is a direct line to people who want to murder everyone on this ship.
Sam?
I have the coordinates. The signal points to the Tafino system.
We sure we want to do this?
I know we're still getting our feet wet. But I don't see another choice.
I knew running off to Andromeda would be dangerous, but shit. This is dangerous.
Only if we die.
While I'm present here, I'm gonna go down and do the Kadara thing. Door must have like a 200 character password or something.
It appears festivities are underway. Mr. Vidal asked you to meet him at the entrance.
Hold up. This is a private event.
I'm meeting a friend.
Not without an invite.
He's with me. Reyes Vidal.
Go on in.
Reyes Vidal. I was beginning to think you wouldn't show.
Remember what I said about fashionably late?
Shh. Introduce me to your companion.
Pathfinder, meet Kima Dorgan, the Angaran representative to Sloane, and a friend.
A pleasure, Kima. Call me Ryder.
Reyes mentioned your professionalism.
Sorry to cut this short, but I need to take care of something.
Abandoning me already?
It won't take long. There are important players here tonight. You should mingle, make a good impression.
Don't do anything to get us kicked out. Please?
I won't ruin your fun. Promise.
And there he goes.
Any idea what he's up to?
It's better not to worry about what Reyes does. Enjoy the party.
Crashing parties now, Ryder.
I'm here with a friend.
Mysteriously absent friend. Just keep a low profile. Sloane's already gonna give me hell.
Good to see you again, Pathfinder.
I hope these pirates haven't given you a bad view of my people.
Don't worry, Ryder. I judge individuals, not groups. You, for example, I like. Not sure about who you work for, but I've learned to keep my options open.
You never know who might end up in charge.
Exactly.
Have you seen Reyes?
No, but I'm sure he'll be back soon.
What's it mean to be an Angaran representative to Sloane?
Sloane relies on me to provide an Angaran perspective.
Does she listen to you?
Only in extreme cases. She makes a show of being pro-Angaran, but her priority is the outcasts. She throws these parties to mollify my people. It won't work forever.
How did you meet Reyes?
The only way anyone meets Reyes Vidal. Through business. His skills are very valuable in Kadara Port.
Are you part of the Resistance?
No. Ephra and I share information. But Kadara's problems come first. If war breaks out between the Collective and the Outcasts, it will be my people who suffer.
Nice talking to you, Kima.
Likewise, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, what an unexpected surprise.
Nice of you to throw a party for the locals.
We both know I'm not doing this to be nice.
Smart, then.
Like I said, there's no reason we can't be civilized. Enjoy the party.
Reyes, where are you?
No answer, but I believe he headed to one of the side rooms when we arrived, Pathfinder.
Let's see what he's up to.
Damn it. Why can't the serial numbers be in the same spot?
Whatever you're doing, it stops now.
Ryder, it's not what it looks like.
So you didn't use me as a distraction to go through Sloane's stuff?
Okay, yes. But it's for both our benefit.
You've been making a lot of promises.
Shit, someone's coming. We need a distraction. Hide.
That's your plan?
finally, here it is.
That's what this was all about? Whiskey?
The only bottle of Mount Milgram in Andromeda. Triple distilled and 645 years old. This isn't whiskey. It's treasure.
You really need to rethink your priorities.
We'll see. Let's get out of here. Gorgeous, isn't it? I sometimes forget. Is Andromeda everything you hoped it would be?
I knew things wouldn't be easy, but this is more than I signed up for. What about you? Why did you come here, Reyes?
To be someone.
You're someone to me.
To new adventures.
And new friends.
They didn't even attempt to animate a drinking motion. Like, for the mouth. Wait for trouble to come calling. Well, that's not ominous. Alright, so I'm going to stop the filming for this here, and then I'm going to pick back up probably on the Nexus.